A new product. I'm gonna be vlogging today and tomorrow because it's really busy at work. I got myself ready. I'm a night shower person, so if you're like, oh my god, you didn't shower, just stop right there. I do shower, I just do it at night. So yeah, I mean, I don't really have much else to say. I'll just take you to work and maybe introduce you to people there and talk about my work, because I do get a lot of questions about what I do exactly. Yeah, so I can maybe talk about that as well. Let me show you what I'm wearing. Okay, so this is what I'm wearing: jeans and a sweatshirt. I usually in real life I like this color combination, but on camera it's looking kind of weird, but trust me, in real life it's not as bad. Yeah, so we're taking the teaser and everything live. Let's ask Karishma how she's feeling.
How are you feeling?
I'm scared. I hope people buy the product, but I'm very nauseous today. So I have mixed feelings of happiness and sadness.
Yeah.
Please buy our products.
Yeah,
please
buy Glaws.
Buy Glaws.
Krish, how are you feeling?
Pretty good. I think it's gonna do well.
Yes, let's see. Let's hope.
How long have you been working on this, guys?
A while.
1 year.
A while.
Made candy, custom FAE candy.
Came home to some really exciting packages. Dr. Shade sent this one, which I see that they have niacinamide, so I'm not sure if I can use it, but it does sound theoretically like a great product for chemically exfoliating, so check it out if you want to. Fix My Curls saw that I had posted about how my hair is curly, and they offered to send me all of these different products, which is very, very kind of them. I am going to try some of them and tell you how I like them. So keep an eye out for it on Instagram. Okay, hi. I know that I didn't really talk to you all day, but I have had quite a busy day. As you saw, I went to office. I had a whole bunch of stuff to do. So a lot of the like work that I do becomes a much more like pronounced when we launch a product, because I have to figure out the whole social media strategy, meaning what post goes up when, how we're going to tease the product, how we're going to actually launch the product, what we should say on each post, include that means like the copy, captions, our communication strategy as well, figure out what newsletters have to go out to whom and when they should go out, also design them, or like oversee the design rather, to make sure that they all look, you know, cohesive and under the same umbrella of the new product. So yeah, that's mainly what I did today. And obviously, as you saw, we were packing our PR packages that will go out, that must have gone out today. So hopefully, you know, everyone receives them. And by the time you see this video, it will be live. So I will leave the link in the caption. But yeah, I will see you in the morning. Bye. Morning. I'm feeling very tired today, bro. I got on my period, but I'm just having some coffee If you're wondering if I'm a coffee or tea person, I feel like I switch. In the evenings it's tea and then in the mornings it's coffee. But yeah, having coffee. I'm wearing the gloss in the shade Becoming. I feel like it absorbs really fast on my lips at least, so you might have to do like a couple of different layers. Let me show you what I'm wearing. So I have no idea where I got this t-shirt dress from, as in I can't link it because I think I got it from the street shops here in Bombay. I think it was from Colaba Causeway. But yeah, I paired it with this belt and I'm carrying this tote. Okay, hello.
Hello.
We're so close to launch. How's everyone feeling?
Stressed. Very stressed.
Excited though.
You? Excited.
Sagar, how many packages are you gonna make? What's the target?
Like 78.
78? 708.
700.
Yes, that's tomorrow's target.
How's everyone feeling that we got the first order of gloss gloss? Yay! Left work and I got like a really really bad headache because I'm on my period and oh my god, like you know that headache you get when you're about to get your period or when you're on your period is the worst. So yeah, I've been just trying to nurse myself back from that. My friend Ava dropped me and then I went to sleep for a bit. I had to wear like a sleep mask and like earbuds and everything just to like get good sleep. Which I didn't, but it did help. And then I went straight and had a shower in hot water, which usually helps my migraines. And now I'm having some green tea, which also helps sometimes having something hot. So yeah, hopefully it gets better. But I think that I now have to speak to my manager about like collabs and stuff. I've had a really busy 2 days, so I haven't spoken to her. So today I'm gonna talk to her. And after that I might do a clubhouse room. I'll see how much of this I can vlog because I also do have to edit this video and actually like prepare it to post tomorrow. But yeah, I might try to do like a try on of the 3 shades of brush on camera for you. I mean here I'm gonna do a little try on for you. I'm gonna show you the 3 different shades of gloss. So we have transforming, which is this unicorny purpley blue shade. It's transparent, but as you can see, like it has flecks of purple and blue in it. It's kind of like a unicorny shade. And then we have becoming, which is this goldeny brown warm toned lip gloss. And then we have emerging, so this is like a pink bubblegummy kind of lip gloss. But all of them are more so like descriptors for the kind of glitter that is in them. It's more like a transparent gloss with, you know, the colored glitter in them, so it's not like colored lip gloss, right? And the names transforming, becoming, emerging are all due to the fact that the, you know, glitter in them are very reflective, like they look a certain way in a certain light and then different in another light. And we wanted to kind of use that to, you know, talk about the fact that one person doesn't have to be a single thing in their lifetime. And we're all basically, you know, different things at the same time. Just we're all changing, we're all evolving, we're always, you know, going through phases. We're not just one thing or one being, all that kind of stuff. You'll know more when we launch like the, you know, campaign video and everything. But that is just a little bit of info about the shade names. It is priced at $4.99, which is really really such a good price for the amount of product you're getting. It's also multi-use. You can use it on your eyes, you can use it as highlighter, you can use it as lip gloss, or any which way you want.
It is vanilla scented, and it is obviously vegan, cruelty free, and it obviously is a rollerball. So yeah, I was like, we were very keen to do this kind of, you know, rollerball for the lip gloss because it's very, very innovative. So before you use the gloss, make sure you shake it properly so that the glitters are, you know, dispersed nicely. And then what you have to do is click the back of the pen so that it pushes the product out, and then you'll see it kind of fill up in this section like here, and then after that you just have to roll it on. So yeah, those are the three shades of gloss. Make sure you go and check it out. I'm just gonna do my clubhouse room. I edited a video and posted it as well. Make sure you go and check it out. I'm now gonna do a clubhouse room in some time and shoot some more like of footage of the glosses so I can post a story about it. And I think that's pretty much it for the day, so I'm gonna stop the vlog here. I really hope you enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe and comment and let me know how you like it. And if you have any requests for non-vlog videos, I think I've done like 3 vlogs now, so maybe I should switch it up. If you have any requests, let me know in the comments. And check out my Instagram, and I think there'll be some videos on the screen. You can check those out and subscribe to the channel as well. And yeah, I'll see you soon. Bye!